Good evening. Today's daily wrap-up is as follows. Today, as we saw, markets ended lower for the third straight session amid choppy trade following the global markets. Throughout the day, Nifty moved in a narrow range and ended in a marginal loss of 14.15 points or 0.17% at 8139.45 levels. On a sectoral front, auto, IT and media sectors were seeing some buying interest and closed in positive territory, while metal, FMCG, banking, pharma and realty sectors was seeing some weakness and closed in negative territory. On stock specific front, Tata Motors, Zeal, Bosch Limited, Infi and Infratel were the top gainers for the day, whereas Hindalco, Ultra Semco, Bharti Airtel, ONGC and Bhel were the top losing stocks for the day. The overall market breadth was 18-33. The India VIX cooled off 2.57% for second straight session to close at 15.25 levels. On overseas equity market front, Asian markets finished mixed. The Nikkei 225 rose 0.66% and the Shanghai Composite gained 0.20%, while Hang Seng closed 0.18% lower. European shares were mixed in morning trade Friday as investors continued to react to the Federal Reserve rate hike and digested fresh data from the Eurozone. Technically, index closed below its major moving averages and has immediate support placed around 8100 levels, followed by 8040 to 8050 levels. While on the higher side, immediate resistance is seen around 8200 to 8220 levels, followed by 8270 to 8280 levels. Thank you.